did an advertising campaign for Nutella's Italian Bakery, and it began in 1850 in Calabria, Italy. The owner was Alessandro Rotella. He passed it down to his son, and then they moved to Omaha, Nebraska in 1909. The target market who we're trying to reach is a wholesale and retail stores, restaurants, food distributors, white, black, African-American, etc. For the dates, for the advertising dates, I decided to do 3 days in each month so that people get to know about Rotella's Bakery and what they are and what's going on. And then the sale promotion, I did 2 dates each month. So then the objectives of the campaign, I would change the logo and do something bigger and brighter. And they've had this logo for a while now. And then I'd also let people know about the history behind all this. And then also, I would change the size of the store so it's not as crowded when people walk in there. The types of media I would use is print, internet, billboard, radio, direct mail, and sporting venues. And then the benefit of the client would be that Rotella has great service, they're friendly with their customers, they let everyone know about their business, and then they're also trying to beat their competitors so that they're at the go out bar. And then they have over 400,000 types of bread.